Tesla actually worked for Edison in his early career. Edison offered to pay him the modern equivalent of $1 million to fix the problems he was having with his DC generators and motors. Tesla fixed Edison's machines, and when he asked him for the money that was promised, Edison laughed him off and had this to say, "Tesla, you don't understand our American humor."